for cheap FIFA points. Check G2A, link is also down below. Hey fellas, how's everyone doing? My name is Ovi and welcome to a new FIFA 16 Ultimate Team Player Review. Today we've got record breaker Gonzalo Higuain. We've got him set up in a 4-3-2-1 formation as a striker due to the fact that he has 4 stars. Weak foot, he will do just fine over there. He will be able to finish both with the right and with the left. He cost me 160,000 coins on PC. On Xbox and PS4, he is a bit more pricey, around 240,000-250,000 coins. Before getting into the in-game examples, let's see his in-game stats. Attacking position 98, 82 vision, 84 acceleration, 80 agility, 83 jumping, 92 reactions, 87 sprint speed, 78 stamina, 91 strength, 93 ball control, 84 crossing, 84 curve, 91 dribbling, 99 finishing, 99 heading accuracy, 86 long shots, 82 penalties, 82 short pass and 93 shot power. The main improvement regarding record breaker Higuain is the fact that he has a bit more speed, which means that he won't be anymore the static striker inside the penalty box to whom you only have to pass the ball and he will score, but he cannot really sustain a counterattack. This time he will be decent enough to play a through ball to him on a counterattack. He's a very powerful striker. In the one-on-one duels with the opposing defenders, he has a big advantage due to the 91 strength. He will be able to outpower, outstrength most of them. The biggest pro when using record breaker Higuain is his shooting. For me personally, mostly it was the finesse shot from inside the box or from outside the box. I didn't really score power shots with him from outside the box, but the finesse shots worked perfectly. And if you add to that the fact that he is very strong and very good at finishing, he will be almost impossible to take the ball away from if you use him properly. What I didn't like was the fact that he has 3-star skill moves. You all know if you follow me for a while now, I like the 4-star skill moves, especially the 5-star skill moves. Sometimes I feel a bit limited with only 3-star skill moves, but the fact that he is fast enough, very strong and incredibly good at finishing makes up for the lack of skill moves. All in all, record breaker Higuain is maybe the best target man I have used in FIFA 16 Ultimate Team. He's not a speedster, okay, he has enough speed to be able to be decent on counter-attacks, but you can't use him only for that. He's magnificent inside the penalty box. I'm gonna give him a 9.5 mark out of 10, which is very, very good. He's not that expensive also, as you've seen, 160,000 coins on PC, 240,000-250,000 coins on consoles. Thank you all for watching, don't forget to subscribe for more awesome FIFA 16 videos. If you've enjoyed this one, make sure to smash the hell out of that like button. My name is Ovi, remember, dare to be yourself. I